welcome to Mole Minute. Today we're going to have a chat about how you can give your social media platforms a quick spring clean, get everything looking shiny and new. So I'm joined by Zara, and Zara is going to talk us through just a few quick tips. So Zara, where would you start if you wanted to just give everything a quick refresh?
There's a few really easy steps you can take just to kind of give yourself a little facelift or a makeover. The first thing that people see when they go onto your page is your profile image and your cover video or picture. So that's the best place to start. It can be something as simple as making sure that visually it's nice and clear if your logo's on there. If you've got any text on your cover image, then to making sure that visually you can see that really clearly as well. It could be that you just want to upgrade from an image to a video, which more and more companies are taking advantage of because it's a great way to get your content out really, really quickly.
Fantastic. And then in terms of like looking at some of your older content, can you kind of clean that up? Is that a good idea?
You can go through some of your old posts and realise actually the imagery that you used 2 years ago just doesn't look visually great, or maybe you've gone through a rebrand and you want to change some of those colours that you're using. So just going through your timeline, making sure that it all reads nicely, the links are all still working, because there's nothing worse than going through a timeline and seeing some broken links and having that grey and black picture or the grey and white picture just doesn't look great for your brand. It just looks a bit lazy sometimes. So just making sure that you're constantly going through and checking that everything is looking as best as it can.
Fantastic. And then what about kind of the information around the edges, like profile, kind of about, text, all those kind of things? Should you be refreshing that sort of thing?
I mean, if your hours do change, then absolutely update them, because if you're saying that you're open and then you're not responsive, it's really frustrating. And equally, if you're closed, then people understand that's why you're not replying to a message. So, you know, it works for you and it works for your consumer as well. Having the description, having it really short and snappy, you see the about section straight away on the left hand side. So if that is to the point, has three keywords, and it just tells people as soon as they land on your page what your company is about, it's just a really easy way to connect with your audience immediately.
Fantastic. That's brilliant. So everybody should probably give their social media a spring clean every now and then, every few months, you think?
Absolutely, at least every quarter. Yeah. Just keeping an eye on all of your content. Just like you would update your website with new information and new news, you should be doing that across all of your platforms, Facebook, Twitter and LinkedIn and any other platforms that you're using.
Fantastic. Thank you very much. All right, I hope you found that useful, and maybe that's inspired you to go and give your social media platforms a quick spring clean as well. We hope you enjoy what you see on our platforms, and if you do, please make sure that you're following us so that you can see any videos that come out in the future. Thanks ever so much for watching today, and we'll see you soon.